So, good morning here from Västerås in Sweden. This I will do my first vlog in English, and currently today we are going by train to Malmö, and we're going to board my next vehicle, which is going to be EuropaLink. So comfy here on the train with some good element, and of course
I have to check out the Olympic Games.
So welcome. So this is the moment where the idiot, for some reason, don't ask me why, stopped recording. What was he thinking? But anyway, he was going to say welcome to Malmö, let's go to a camera shop, find a tripod, grab a taxi, or maybe eat something first, then grab a taxi, then go to the harbor and find the ship. That was what he were going to say, but for some reason that I can't explain, don't know why, he stopped recording. Bloody damn idiot. So a little stroll through Malmö old town later, and I found the photo shop I was looking for. But now I realize they only have like pictures and stuff like that shit. The vlog now does apparently not work without a tripod. But I got what I wanted, but not from the Japan store, but from Technique Magazine, because the camera store doesn't have tripods apparently. And I'm like waiting for food, and then we're going to call a taxi. Actually, yeah, this one is much sturdier. Okay, I'm starting to get real hungry. Let's do this. Bam, food. Good. Everything is collapsing. Go away. Keep. Okay, good. And some coke. See you after dinner. Okay, the game is on. Let's play find the Uber. Come on, Uber, come on. I want to go to the ship now. Come on. Okay, the Uber should be just outside. Oh yeah, I see. Found it.
Hallå, jajamän. Vad ska du? Till Finlines terminalen.
Aha.
Färje terminal.
So, in the taxi now. The taxi driver just wanted to go to the public toilet before we leave. I must say, it's a nice Mercedes E-Class, it said on Uber app. Yeah, now shit gets real. So, I hope you liked that silly little intro of this vessel. This is a Ruru cargo ship that transports trailers and trucks for the most part, but also people that go to Germany to buy some cheap alcohol, of course. So, we are currently moored here in Malmö. As you saw in the intro, you have the turning torso and Öresundsbron. So I am currently on the cargo deck where all the trucks and trailers should be parked. But right now We are preparing the ship for departure on Sunday, is the plan right now, because this ship has been in Italy and been really abused. So it's a lot of cleaning, change of carpets, the whole like 7 deck is completely ruined because of the wear, and it's mold in the cabins and all like that shit, so it has to be sanitized and renovated. But I don't have to do that.
Yeah, so my
duty for today, or for this, or before lunch, was to make sure there are lashes on all of these that is going to be underneath the trailers that we're going to park here when we departure on Sunday. So yeah, see you in my cabin later, because now I have to work. Ciao. Okay, so quick before the battery dies, welcome to my cabin. This is where I sleep, where I shit and shower. So compared to the last ship I was on, I actually have my own toilet and my own shower, but the toilet doesn't even work during the daytime because of some maintenance shit, Oh, okay, so that's really crappy. But okay, so before the battery dies on the camera, I see it blinking, but red, not good. So please give it this video if you liked it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe if you don't want to miss out my upcoming videos. The next video, we will leave Port of Malmö and go to Travemünde in Deutschland for the first time for this vessel. Remember, we Finnlines has brought her down or up, if you look how you look at it, how you look at the globe, from Italy, so she's in a very bad condition, but hopefully we will get her in shape sometime. Okay, see you, bye. Thank you.